First of all, I want to show you these pictures. You have to know that this steak and this salmon did not come out of a beef or a fish. They were printed with Cocuus technology. We have a huge challenge ahead of us, a challenge that is just around the corner and will not only affect future generations, but also will it affect us as well. We cannot address it with today's solutions. The resources to feed the entire population are limited, and I assume that none of us want to burden the planet. Cocuus is a company created in 2017 that develops high technology for the biosynthesis of new food. We have started the food science revolution, and we have implemented in the industry new plant-based and cell-based manufacturing processes. How do we help the planet? By our food to data, data to food approach. We carry out the analysis of the morphological structure of different foods, and from them, we develop mathematical models that allow us not only to reconstruct them, but also to do it in a scalable way. We have realized that a single technology does not solve such a huge problem. So we present you MimEthica, the first food tech platform which combines multiple technologies, laser, 3D printing, and inject, with proprietary ingredients for the formulation of the food of the future. On the one hand, we have two types of technology already on the market, laser and inject. They significantly improve the dining experience. And on the other hand, we have undertaken the development of three other amazingly disruptive disciplines. Soft mimic, the technology of purees for geriatrics and hospitals. The bioimpression, highly scalable. And scaffolding, the printing of extracellular structures. These are real prototypes of purees for geriatrics and hospitals, made with a solution we call soft mimic. They are purees printed with our technology, with Cocuus technology. And these are the first real prototypes of 3D printed ribeye and salmon that did not come out of a beef or a fish. You will agree with me that these first results are very promising. Later, I will talk about the scalability, but to have an idea, our first results aim for 10 kilograms per minute. We were born in 2017, and up to date, we have 4 patents. The company has profit since 2018, ending 2020 with an EBITDA of €195,000. Regarding the developments we are working on, 3D printing purees and bioprinting are scheduled for commercialization in the second half of this year. The scaffolding is a medium-term project and requires further analysis, laboratory, and pilot tests before its commercial deployment. Our business model is focused on the sale and lease of our technologies and royalty payments based on the units produced. This is complemented by the sale of consumables and the provision of several services. Our model is business to business, and depending on the technology, it is aimed at the HoReCa channel, the food industry, be it agro, meat, or fish, plant-based and cell-based startups, and collective catering companies. The market is huge, with an annual growth well above the industry average. Scalability and mimicry are the two keys that distinguish us from our competitors. The state of the art of those who are operating in this field is as follows. They lack industrial scalability, and the mimicry of their final product is very poor. Our solutions provide an answer to both targets. This is Cocuus team, a multidisciplinary group of 15 people where knowledge, experience, and passion go hand in hand. We also have a collaboration agreement with the National Center for Food Technology and Safety, whereby we use their laboratories and personnel to work on our projects. Eatable Adventures, a reference consultant in the Spanish food tech industry, is also an advisor and partner of the project. Cocuus has a positive balance since its second year. We have an investment to date of €1.8 million and a net worth of €900,000. In 2020, we have an EBITDA of €195,000 and a projection of €7.4 million in sales for the period from 2021 to 2025, with an EBITDA of €4.4 million. We have initiated an investment round that aims to raise €2 million. We will dedicate these resources to marketing and sales, to finish the ongoing projects, and to continue with research and development. Together, let's print the future of food, one stick at a time. And last but not least, I want to show you the plant-based stick This is a ribeye of 1 kilogram that we produce in around 8 seconds. This is the meat, the cell-based one. And we are also doing different shapes. This is bacon-like, also plant-based. Thank you.